do this to me?
I just do what I have to do.
Kami bukan agensi model. Kami adalah intelijen negara yang sangat rahasia. Kami mengumpulkan kalian di sini untuk melakukan sebuah misi.
Kalian harus bisa jadi perempuan-perempuan mandiri yang tangguh. Kalau sampai kalian mundur dari misi ini, kalian cuma perempuan cengeng yang gak ada gunanya.
Prepare the squad, prepare the Jawara, kill these three if necessary.
No worries, it's gonna be so much fun.
Banyak penderitaan di dunia ini, tapi tidak banyak orang yang berjiwa besar yang berani turun tangan bantu sesama. Tapi kalian harus bisa memberi dan berkorban demi negara.
Tidak ada waktu lagi untuk negosiasi. Waktu kita hanya 5 hari dan semua harus sudah beres. Atau kita harus operasi militer dengan segala resiko.
Siap melaksanakannya.
Mereka warga yang tidak berdosa. Rasanya tidak punya hati memang jika kita memutuskan untuk tidak ikut ambil bagian dalam misi ini.
Civilians in this country trained to shoot and kill?
Siapa ya?
Hey, it's Vale here. 2016 is going to be a huge year for action movies, and here are some you can't miss. Hardcore Henry, starring Charlotte Copley and Halle Bennett. Now strap in, because this movie is one hell of a ride. This groundbreaking action-packed thriller puts you, the audience, in the role of Henry, experiencing everything from a first-person perspective. You remember nothing, mainly because you have just been brought back from the dead by your wife. She tells you that your name is Henry. 5 minutes later, you are being shot at, your wife has been kidnapped, and you should probably go get her back. Hardcore Henry slams in the theaters April 8. Okay, now, this next one has been a long-awaited release. Global superstar Matt Damon returns to his most iconic role as Jason Bourne, as well as director Paul Greengrass in the 5th installment of the Bourne franchise. Not much is known about the plot, but it will have a focus on the fact that Bourne doesn't quite know everything that happened to him and will also look at modern-day societal issues. Jason Bourne is set for release on July 29. Lastly, I've got Bastille Day, starring Idris Elba and Game of Thrones' Richard Madden. The story centers on a rogue CIA agent, Elba, tasked with apprehending an American man, Madden, in Paris, who is linked to an attack on the metro system. While the agent is ordered to make the suspect disappear, he comes to realize the American is innocent, and he may be the only link to the actual culprit. No release date has been set for this one. Okay, so there you have it. Let me know in the comments below your thoughts on these movies, and I will leave you with our action movie playlist so you can watch all the trailers.